said I needed divine intervention was his religion, and I was surprised him believing in Buddha, me believing in God. Asked him, what are you doing? He said, taking my time. Meditation is a must, it don't hurt if you try. See, you're thinking too much, plus you too full of yourself. Worried about your career, you have a think of your health.
What did the Indian say?
A piece of land. That's what the Indian said. I needed the man telling me longevity, send the third, should buy some property first. Your profit a better dollar with generational perks. Equity had its best, really you should invest. These tangible things expire, don't you expect income with so much outcome? And yes, look at my heritage, we blessed.
Now what the black man say?
A piece of pussy. That's what the black man said. I needed to push me to the limit that satisfied my hunger. We do it all for a woman, from haircut to a war. We like to live in the jungle, like to play in the peach. What you saying to me? He said, nigga, come back to reality for a week. Pussy is power. Fuck on a new bitch every night. I wouldn't be prouder. You should allow it.
What the white man say?
A piece of minds. That's what the white man wanted when I rhyme. Telling me that he's selling me just for $10.99. If I go platinum from rapping, I do the company fine. What if I compromise? He said it don't even matter. You make a million or more. You're living better than average. You're losing your core. Following, gaining it all. He put the price on my talent. I hit the bank and withdraw. Hit the bank and withdraw. Hit the bank and withdraw. Put myself in the rocket ship and I shot for the stars. Look at what you accomplishing. What he said to the bar. I'ma make you some promises that you just can't ignore. Your profession anonymous as an artist. If I don't target your market, if you ain't signing your signature, when I throw you my wallet, a lot of rappers are giving up. Demo hall in the toilet. Your world tour, your master's mortgage. I need a piece.
All of what you do.